matchup, we got Hockey, number one invader from Austin, going against our very own, Abyss.
Abyss versus Yoshi. Let's see what's going on here. Yeah, I think Ally's playing Snake right now. I'm not really used to the matchup necessarily. He beats the crap out of me.
Yeah. I mean, when we Smash 4, a lot of people get mixed up by Snake.
Yeah. So, getting those grenades going.
But, I mean, Hockey, I believe he was made his name in Smash 4. But he came back with Snake.
Yoshi up air, take the dub.
Yeah.
Hey. So you know Hockey personally?
Well, I know him. I met him, but I mean, I don't know that well.
Yeah, I don't know the San Antonio scene that well, so just getting to know everybody, you know. I think you guys' most popular is Mega, or what's his name, Mega Fox?
Yeah, he's our number one.
I need to play that guy.
Yo, say that out now.
till he bodies me. Freaking
you'll be like, I don't need to play that guy. I'm just kidding. He's actually a super fun player, especially in friendlies. Abyss.
Oh man, Yoshi just
got away with this lead.
Yeah.
Making us SA boys proud.
Heck yeah. Wonder what Snake needs to end up doing to try to get the Yoshi. Yoshi's got a weird momentum that you gotta get used to. But these guys play a lot more than me, so they probably already know what the deal is.
I mean, Abyss,
our best player in Kansas, he actually mains Yoshi. Freaking get you with a dunk, all types of crap, man. Let's get you with the freaking Mega Reed. That should have been his name. Mega Reed.
Ooh. That's such a good juggle, like it. Like, just three hits to get 47%.
Yeah, freaking Snake's in at 43%, trying to take this. From what I see, Ally, dude.
He's real quick.
Yeah, he's trying to pick up back up his momentum. Uh-oh. Yoshi starts getting that. It killed.
And then up tilt, it's always been a strong move. Puts it off that second stock, but Abyss still keeping that lead, though. He's got quite a hefty percent lead.
Heck yeah.
I think he can just finish out this kill. Pretty solid game one.
Yeah, let's see what he's got. Dude, I always get mixed up with the freaking with Snake C4. I always forget where it's at. Just start getting going, man. Like I said, it's just something you gotta get used to. It's like, just gotta keep an eye out where the freaking C4 is.
Oh yeah, but both of these players, I mean, Abyss, he's a Brawl's man. He's pretty familiar with the C4 himself, so I think that's probably why he may not he may handle it better than some Smash 4 players.
Yeah, definitely. Oh my!
With the gun with the falling up there.
Oh man!
Closing it out.
This is a good read right there.
We can go ahead and fix that scoreboard right there.
Yoshi for the win. See what kind of counter picks we got going on.
Yeah, Abyss had it pretty solid the whole game. He had the lead. Hockey though almost made that comeback. He had him at 80% for the game.
Yeah, definitely.
So, see if he can make the adjustment. Hockey could definitely make some adjustments right there. I wouldn't be surprised if he does.
Yeah, he didn't do too bad necessarily.
Okay, just going right back
to battlefield. See what the deal is.
Not a bad save for either of these characters. Both of them seem to like it.
Yeah. From what I see Ally do, he does not mind trading with the grenades and the C4. Like, if he's taking damage, that's fine. I wonder if that's a good option against Yoshi, though, since he's freaking... Oh, man, the freaking up air follow-through. Dang, this damage, dude. Freaking Yoshi. Oh, man.
Ooh,
tried to get three.
He saw it. He made me think, too. I believe you,
though. Straight up.
Ooh! Catching him with that tail.
Oh no. Tried to get him with the egg, unfortunate. Going for it. Ooh, freaking Nair for the kill. Oh, no. Yoshi up B for the kill. How often does that happen?
He threw it down in his haunted. Oh, man. He's
and held it.
So.
Yeah, he feels like he's got this. He's got a momentum right now.
He wants to get in Haki's head for sure.
Yeah, definitely. Make him make some mistakes. We'll see if how he takes the freaking pressure. Ooh. Oh, man. Those follow moves, man. Freaking A.
The strong. Oh, my God.
Yoshi throwing out the Mario combos.
The Yoshi vortex.
He's the jab block. Dude, I've been trying to add jab block to my freaking kit for like, oh my. He drug him. I've never seen that before. I didn't know you could do that.
Did you see him egg that Nikita? Oh my God.
Yeah, he's definitely in the zone right now. This isn't looking good.
Haki getting blown back right now.
Ooh, good Nikita, my freaking snake.
I mean, it went through the air dot.
Oh, trying to fastball get back to stage. But man, what can Snake actually do?
Oh, he jumped up to Nikita. Oh, what a bait right there.
Usually with Mario, when I'm in a position like this, I feel like I'm never out. Just get a combo, probably a dunk punch or a cape, and I can always come back. But I'm not sure what Snake's options are necessarily. Like,
I haven't seen too many Snakes make like big comebacks far.
Oh, there's the Nikita.
I feel like Snakes, I've mostly seen them just like take a lead and hold on to that.
Yeah, or just keep it balanced down and get them with the Nikita or something.
Haki making me eat my words right here. Quick work of that stock.
Uh-oh, there's that freaking damage. Ooh. We're trying to get the read, but he didn't capitalize
on it. He still got some percent off of it, though.
Yeah.
He's got a rock kill percent.
The Yoshi spike.
Yeet. Suffocated him off there. He suffocated him. Made him air dodge in that upper.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
That there.
Yeah, I don't think it, no dap or nothing.
Dead either way.
Yeah, definitely.